Today is December 23rd, and so far, Students for Sensible Drug Policy, or SSDP, has raised almost $80,000 in 1 month. That's right! Students everywhere are raising money to help end this war. Even more than just students, though. Parents, SSDP alumni, and hundreds of others who know that this war is a failure have contributed to our campaign. But that isn't enough. You see, we started off this School's Not Prison campaign asking for $100,000. The drug war feeds off of more than $50 billion in taxpayer funds annually. Poured into prisons, law enforcement, raiding medical marijuana dispensaries that comply with state law, spraying toxic chemicals on farms in developing countries, and tons of other atrocities committed against human values and dignity. Yup, the United States spends $50 billion denying people of the right to vote, to apply for federal financial aid, and to seek treatment. The war on drugs chooses prisons over schools, which is why I'm reaching out to you to help us to end this war by contributing to this campaign. Whether it's $5, $10, $100, or $10,000, whatever you give will help SSDP go a long way. I just want to take a second and share with you just how powerful SSDP is and why you should support us today. Our annual budget is between $350,000 and $500,000. With that, we run 200 chapters in the US and 13 other countries. That is 0.001% of the budget used to promote the war on drugs. If you haven't yet seen our original Indiegogo campaign video, I highly encourage you to go check it out. Check out the amazing things that SSC peers have accomplished, whether it's passing Good Samaritan policies, calling voters to support marijuana legalization, or directly impacting national discussion on drug policy reform. Because of the significant work of SSCP students over the past decade, today 85% of people support medical marijuana, 72% support no jail time, and a full 58% support legalizing marijuana. Remember, we're fighting this war with 1/100th of the budget of the war on drugs, and we're winning. We're winning because SSDPers take it upon themselves to learn the facts, put the arguments together, and sell their school and state governments, health services, and other campus organizations on the importance of sensible health policies in reducing the harms of drugs, rather than punishment and shame. After all, drug use is a public health issue, not a criminal justice issue. Students for Sensible Drug Policy is the only organization of its kind working to put an end to America's prohibitive and punitive drug policies. Raising money is just our first step, but it is so, so important to be able to continue doing all that we do. It takes money to reach out to communities that we've never been able to touch before. To help people who are directly impacted by the war on drugs, whether it's addicts, people who are formerly incarcerated, or people who don't get to go to college and join SSCP, specifically because of the way they've been impacted by the war on drugs. Every movement and every cause relies on people to sacrifice their time, their name, and their energy in order to build a better world. What I'm telling you is, we have these people. We've got the energy and we'll sacrifice our time. In order to thrive, we need everybody supporting us. We need to rely on contributions from supporters like you. Please make a sensible investment today. We even have perks! You can claim one of our awesome t-shirts or even sponsor a care package to go directly to a chapter. The point is, no donation is too small. And now is the time where everybody can make an impact. $10 from hundreds of people will add up, and we'd gladly accept larger donations as well. Please make whatever contribution is meaningful to you. Be a part of SSCP, and help us show the world what we can do. Thank you guys for listening. I hope that in the next 15 days, you see the money rolling in. And for those of you on winter break, stay sensible.